And that, ladies and gentlemen, is but a small part of what you will witness tonight if you will attend my performance of Mystery and Magic at the high school auditorium. Tickets only half a dollar.